Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, let's just go ahead and praise our Father in heaven. This is the day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. Hallelujah, what a beautiful day in California right now, Fresno, California. Hallelujah, I am here on the side of a road. Praise God. And I just want to worship Jesus, worship my Father in heaven. Amen. Hallelujah. Father, we just come before your holy throne. We ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against those made in your image. Father, I ask right now, according to your word in Psalm 34, verse 7, which says, the angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and he delivers them. Father, I ask right now that you camp your angels around us, around me, my family members, around those participating with me in this hour, in this broadcast. Father, thank you for camping your angels around us to protect us and keep us safe from any form of retaliation or attacks of the devil and his demons. And we declare Isaiah 54, 17. No weapon formed against us shall prosper in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. How many of you can say amen to that? Praise Jesus. Hallelujah. I just want to magnify the name of the Lord, you know, by quoting Psalm 34. Amen. Psalm 34 is a beautiful psalm. Amen. It's a psalm of promises. Promises that can apply to us today. Amen. If we are walking with Jesus, if we have been, you know, honoring him with our lives and walking, you know, in his presence, then yes, you know, Psalm 34 is for you and for me. Amen. The Bible says in Psalm 34, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make its boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear of it and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he heard me and delivered me from all my fears. They looked to him and were radiant, and their faces were not ashamed. This poor man cried out, and the Lord heard him and saved him out of all his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him, and he delivers them. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who trusts in him. Oh, fear the Lord, you his saints. There is no want to those who fear him. The young lions lack and suffer hunger, but those who seek the Lord shall not lack any good thing. Come, you children, and I will teach you the fear of the Lord. Who is the man who desires life and loves many days that he may see good? Keep your tongue from evil and your lips from speaking deceit. Depart from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. The eyes of the Lord are on the righteous, and his ears are open to their cry. The face of the Lord is against those who do evil, to cut off the remembrance of them from the earth. The righteous cry out, and the Lord hears and delivers them out of all their troubles. The Lord is near to those who have a broken heart, and saves such as have a contrite spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivers him out of them all. He guards all his bonds, not one of them is broken. Evil shall slay the wicked, and those who hate the righteous shall be condemned. The Lord redeems the soul of his servants, and none of those who trust in him shall be condemned. Hallelujah. How many of you can praise Jesus? How many of you can say hallelujah? Thank you for your promises, oh Father. Thank you for your promises. Your promises are for today. Your promises are for my life. I praise you. I thank you. I glorify your holy name. I declare that you are the King of kings and Lord of lords, creator of heaven and earth. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah for this beautiful place. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. What a wonderful place here in Fresno, California. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I magnify your holy name. Hallelujah, we thank you. We glorify
glorify you, we magnify you. Oh, hallelujah, thank you, Father. Oh, thank you, Father. Amen, friends. It is wonderful to honor the name of Jesus. It is a good thing to praise the name of our Father in heaven. Oh, hallelujah. He has promised in His Word, Psalm 103, verses 5, He satisfies your mouth with good things so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. Amen. Our Father in heaven, hallelujah, He is renewing our youth. As we seek His face, as we honor Him, as we walk with Him, He is renewing us like eagles. Hallelujah. You grow older, but your inner man grows younger. Praise God. And your flesh is not going to look like the age that you are. Hallelujah. Because God is in the rejuvenation, you know, business. Hallelujah. 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 He knows how to rejuvenate somebody. Hallelujah, because of our Father. How many of you are ready now to follow your Father in heaven, to seek His face? He has a ton of blessings to download upon you. He has a truckload of blessings, okay, designed for you with your name in it. And He wants to bless you, but He wants you to approach Him and know that He is. And that He is the rewarder of those who diligently seek Him. Your Father in heaven has many blessings already packed up, with your name on them. They are there ready for you. So what is that you are missing? You need to start seeking the face of God. What is that is going through in your life? Are you sick? Are you diseased? Huh? Are you mentally tormented? Well, let me tell you something. When you seek God, those things go away. They vanish away. But when you pay attention to the voice of Satan, yeah, those things come upon you to destroy you, to kill you. Amen? That's the way it is. It is time for you to divorce Satan right now. If you have not divorced Satan, do it right now. Amen? And start following Jesus. Jesus has a ton of blessings to pour out upon your life. How many of you can say, praise the Lord? How many of you can say, thank you, Jesus? That's what I'm talking about.